was early last December, just as near as I remember. I was walking down the street in tipsy pride. No one was I disturbing as I lay down by the curbing, when a pig came up and sat down by my side. As I lay there in the gutter, thinking thoughts I dare not utter, the woman passing by was heard to say, "You may know a man who boozes by the company he chooses." So the pig got up and slowly walked away.